Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the integral. We have the integral of cosine x dx over sine x squared plus 2 tan x squared. So I will show you the technique how to answer the question. We need to multiply with cosine x squared on numerator and denominator. Next, cosine x squared multiplied with tan x squared, you got about sine x squared in here. This one, we go with this one. Next, we do factorization with sine x squared in here. Next, we have that's about cosine x squared plus sine x squared equal to number 1. So we need to change cosine x squared equal to 1 minus sine x squared. We put this one in here and here. 1 plus 2, you got about 3. And now we can use about iteration by substitution. So we put about u equal to sine x, du equals to cosine x dx. This one we change for u squared. Cosine x dx we change for du. Next, we add number 2 in here. So we need to minus number 2 in here. 1 plus 2, you got about 3. Now we need to divide this fraction into two fractions in here. 3 minus u squared, we divide 3 minus u squared, and you got about 1 over u squared. And now we have a negative number 2, and we have u squared multiplied with 3 minus u squared. Next, we put number 2 in here. So you go about number 1. Later that we divide by 3 because we multiply with number 3 in here. Because 3 divided by 3, you go about number 1. Later that we need to put u square. Then we need to minus u square. U square divided to u square, and you will get about 1 over 3 minus u squared, and we have 3 minus u squared divide 3 minus u squared, you got about 1 over u squared in here. Negative 2 over 3 multiply this one and this one. Negative 2 over 3 multiply with 1 over u squared plus 1 over u squared, you will get about 1 over 3. And now we can get the final answer. The integral of 1 over u squared, you will get about negative 1 over 3 multiplied with 1 over u. The integral of 1 over 3 minus u squared, you will get about 1 over 2 multiplied with the square root of number 3. Ln of inside the absolute value of square root number 3 plus u over the square root number 3 minus u. And we will about C is about constant. 2 and 2 we simplify, you go about one over three multiplied with the square root number 3. About u, we need to change back for size s